Hello, my name is Anna Saldana, and I'm an onboarding customer success manager here at Sprout Social. Today, we will be talking about social listening themes. Once you create your social listening query, you will have a vast amount of data to review. But how can we organize that information for you further to help you digest it more clearly? For that, we have topic themes. Themes are additional groupings you can apply to your social listening data coming in from your topics query in order to compare, analyze, and filter in the most effective way. While themes don't dictate the messages coming into your topic, it does categorize the messages you receive from the keywords added to your query to help you identify trends and messages. Think of themes as a customized filter just for you. Themes are a way to get the most out of your topic. Let me quickly show you how to create a theme. Go to the bottom of your query builder in your social listening. Find the area that says add themes. Drop down that caret. And in here, you can create up to 50 different themes. You can name your theme as it appears here. And then you can select what keywords do you want to be bucketed into this theme. And then you can add again up to 50 different themes by clicking the add new theme. And it's that simple to add such a robust addition to your social listening. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time. Bye.